How do you feel, Anton?
Oh, it's amazing. I mean, look, there we've got the Tour Eiffel, the Musée d'Orsay, we have the Louvre behind us, the Jardin Tuileries. Here we have the Paris Opera right there.